Today's Monday, April 23rd, 2012.
I'm Tessa Hollinger.
And I'm Valerie Terrell.
And we're students on the WCAT News Team.
SAD Club is promoting safe prom and graduation activities during the months of April and May. The Stark County Sheriff's Office will be here on Wednesday, April 25th, with their distracted driving vehicle to spread awareness of the dangers of impaired driving. Come to the large gym during your lunch periods to check out this activity.
No yearbook orders will be accepted after today, Monday, April 23rd. We must finalize our order for publication on Tuesday, April 24th with Herf Jones. If you have any ordering questions, please contact Mrs. Fligger in room 137.
Attention seniors, there will be an important senior class meeting Thursday, April 26th during third period in the small gym. Information will be provided at this meeting concerning graduation and end of the year activities. You will be called down over the PA system.
The 6th annual 5K Wildcat Run and 1 mile fun walk/run is on Saturday, April 28th at 9 a.m. Register online through the Canton Local webpage by April 23rd, and that's today.
Are you interested in a summer job? Sandy Valley Community Park has several positions available. Applications are available in the Student Services Office.
Our lunch for today is ham and cheese sandwich with soup, carrots and dip, and fruit.
Lunch tomorrow, popcorn chicken with sweet and sour sauce, egg roll, fried rice, and oranges with pineapple.
Our birthdays for today are Alexis Boyle, Asia Huggins, and Alacy Rivenstein.
This past weekend, birthdays were on Saturday the 21st, Natalie Morris.
On Sunday, Emily Lancer, Cody Hostetler, and Marshall Brocker.
Happy birthday, everyone. We hope you have a great day.